So today we'll discuss about the topic. There is our topic today is G20. Why I choose this topic? Because just now and last week in Bali, there is a G20 in Bali in 1 week ago. And last week is the first time for a nation for being a president of G20, and this is the flex of the group of 20 countries. G20 consists of 19 country and one organization, that is European Union. So, the country are Argentina, Australia, Brazil, Canada, China, French, Germany, India, Indonesia, Italy, Japan, Mexico, Russia, Saudi Arabia, South Africa, South Korea, Turkey, United Kingdom, United States, and there is one organization in Europe. There is European Union. European Union consists of more than 20 countries in Europe. So, well, the leader of G20 will be changed from 1 year to 1 year. So G20 don't have permanent leader, and the presidential only 1 years. Maybe we must know about when G20 built. G20 built in 1999, and the founder is member of G7. We know that G7 is the member of G7 is USA, Canada, UK, French, Italy, Germany, and Japan. So G20 built the G7 built the G20, and G20 and the member of G20, there are some developed country too, and some country who are the member of G20 have crisis in the past, like Mexico crisis in 1994, and then Asian financial crisis in 1997, and then Russian crisis in 1998, and financial crisis. So it is about the brief history about G20, and then what is the issue we discussed in G20? So G20 have two topics. There are Finnish track and Sherpa track. What is Finnish track? Finnish track is like discussion in G20 forum, focus about like financial issues like investment, and then is another issue who connected with finance. So the meeting in finance track attend by finance ministry and then central and then the central bank governor from every country in G20. And then the second issue in G20 is Serpatrack. Serpatrack is discussion and then this discussion isn't about what's it finance issue, but like education and then abroad and then culture and then healthy environment and another who don't connect it with finance issue. And and then the meeting in G20 not only last week in Bali, no. The meeting in G20 not only what 2 days last week in Bali, but in 1 year. So in 1 year there are 200 meeting, 200 G20 meeting. So not only last week, because if last week there is Leader Summit, and Leader Summit is the very important in G20 program, but there is another Leader Summit like meeting, like ministry meeting, and deputies and Sherpa meetings, and then working groups meeting, and then human groups meeting. So there are some steps in G20, not only one religious summit, but there's ministry and the other. So like we know that last week there is business 20, yes, in Bali, yes, before the leader summit in Bali. So like business 20 is community forum, international, and yes, and we'll discuss about the business in 20 countries, so many people who connected with business invited by G20, like Elon Musk and the other person. And then like not only P20, but like G20, Labor 20, Parliament 20, Science 20, and the other. So there is so and then the meeting, there are 200 meeting in G20, and not only attend in Bali, yes, but there are like 20 city in Indonesia be a place for G20 meeting, like Jakarta, Bogor, Semarang, Solo, Medan, Surabaya, Malang, and the other city in Indonesia. And then in 1 year presidential, there are 20,000 delegation who came to Indonesia. So yes, and this slide is about the symbol of G20. Yes. And then, what is the symbol meaning? This is a like gunungan. So the motif of gunungan, the meaning of motif motif gunungan. Oh, sorry. The meaning of motif in this gunungan is be the better and benefit. Be a better and beneficially for another people. And the gunungan, the meaning of the gunungan is like the initiation to like to the recovery. World economy so can be more inclusive. And there is the recover together, recover stronger. So why Indonesia choose this theme? Because Indonesia want to make for another for all in the world, for always support for recover together and recover stronger. So this is the reason about this theme. So this like is three world leader who didn't came to Bali. This is a Vladimir Putin from Russia and President Jair Bolsonaro from Brazil and Andres Lopez from Mexico. So in Bali there is 17 leaders came to Bali last week, like President China Xi Jinping, President USA Joe Biden, Prime Minister of Japan Fumio Kishida, and then President of French Emmanuel Macron, Prime Minister of UK Rishi Sunak, and recent German Chancellor Olaf Scholz, and then Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi, MBS Muhammad bin Salman, and then South Africa President Ramaphosa, Turkey President Erdogan, European President Ursula von der Leyen, and the other leader. And there are some countries who invited by Indonesia, like Singapore, and then Spain, and Singapore, Spain, UAE, Netherlands, Cambodia, Rwanda, and Senegal. So there is some country who invited by Indonesia, and the leaders came too, like Pedro Sanchez, Spain, but Hun Sen is Prime Minister of Cambodia, didn't come to Indonesia too. Why? Because when he came to Indonesia, he infected by COVID-19. But there in this side, there are three leaders who didn't come to Indonesia. There is Vladimir Putin. So why Vladimir Putin didn't come? There are some reason about his absence in Indonesia. The first reason, like Luhut said, maybe the Putin pasti witness scandal, and then some people said too because his invasion to Ukraine, and then some people said Putin can killed in Paris. Putin can killed in Paris, so Putin don't want to came to Paris. And there are so many reasons about the absence of Putin. If President Bolsonaro from Brazil, he didn't come to Indonesia because he filed in his election president, so he will have. So now he is in transition era, so cannot came to. And then the third is Mexico president Andrés López. Why Andrés López didn't come to Bali? Andrés López never, not never is, but very seldom, very seldom go to abroad. So always in his country. When he elected be a Mexico president, he want to sell his plane, yes. Want to sell his plane to 2 billion, yes, 2 billion, but no one buy that plane because very very expensive. So there are three president who didn't come to Indonesia. So Russia, Brazil, so abroad ministry, Russia abroad ministry, Brazil abroad ministry, and Mexico abroad ministry will came, not will came, yes, but came to Indonesia. The USA car, yes, the peace car. And the important program in G20 is the meeting between Joe Biden, U.S. President, and Xi Jinping, China President. This is the first meeting between them when they was a president. In the past, Xi Jinping ever met Joe Biden, but they are not president, but Vice of President. But this is the first meeting of them when they was a president, and we know that now Xi Jinping in three periods. But Joe Biden have only one period. We don't know will Joe Biden win again in 2024, and some media said Joe Biden, some idea said that Donald Trump will follow the election in 2024 in USA. And there are some point in their meeting in Bali. The first issue is Joe Biden said that every country must obey the international law. So Chinese police, nothing, and USA want to give Ching Asian about full status for the peace and the peace and stability in Taiwan. So Taiwan issue is the important issue that they discuss. And because we know that on August this year, Nancy Pelosi, the leader of USA Parliament, came to Taiwan and it came to Chinese Taipei, and China very angry with his came to Chinese Taipei. So and then the another point is human rights. So USA afraid about human rights issue in China, in Xinjiang, yes, Xinjiang Uyghur ethnic, and then Tibet and Hong Kong. But from the past up to now, China always said to all country in the world for or not. So China from the past up to now obviously to all country for not interfere about the China, and China always rejected the human rights issue in Uyghur, in Tibet, and in Hong Kong is not a problem. It is not human rights issue. It is work all right. So the another issue between them is Ukraine and North Korea. Biden asked Xi Jinping for clarification, the clear position of China about some issue like the Russia-Ukraine war and North Korea nuclear. When Russia invasion to the Ukraine, China always neutral. But always neutral and don't give sanction to the Russia. Biden and Xi Jinping said that nuclear war mustn't happen and cannot win anyone. So and then the last issue is politics in USA. Politics in USA is like USA always give aid on the Taiwan, on the Chinese Taipei. So this there are so I have explained about some issue discussed by them. in G20, and their meeting is 3 hours. 3 hours. Yes, 3 hours. And this is this picture is the meeting in Bali, G20 meeting. So this is about Bali declaration. So Bali declaration is this declaration honored by all country in the world. The point of the declaration, there are 52 points in Bali declaration, but I will not discuss one by one. Yes. The first declaration, G20 have commitment that from the first meeting, they from the first day met in 2008, 4 years ago, G20 always be a premier forum cooperation economic global for attack the world economy challenge. And then the second and third point describe about some crises. This year there are some crises, like economic crisis. We know that why now in the world there is economic crisis, and now we know inflation in so many countries, including like USA and in Japan, in the other country. Why the inflation can happen? Because Russia and Ukraine war. The crisis in this year, not only economic crisis, but food crisis, and then energy crisis. We know that Russia has a big earth oil, but Russia, but so this the sanction US and European Union give sanction to the Russia, but Russia don't want sell the oil or to them. So now the energy crisis is very real because after this, we know that the West will what is winter? Yes, winter season. So winter season, very very neat with the energy, but now the crisis is very real because the Russia and Ukraine war. So, and then the other point in this declaration is the importance of the peace. The declaration said this era, according to them, this era is not the era for war. And then the second, not the second, sorry, the 5 point is their commitment for together use the all instrument police for recover together from so many problem, economic problem in now. And then the 6 up to 10 point, the world leader agree about the problem food global who grew because Ukraine war. So G20 support all of the effort for keep the food in the world and promotion in investigation in agriculture and science. And then another point, G20 leader agree about what's it? Reaching globalist energy crisis. And so the 11th point is G20 leader agree about the energy crisis. Why energy crisis can happen? Because the geopolitical situation. So Indonesia showed to the world that Bali Compact and Bali Energy Transition Roadmap is the key for solve about energy crisis. Not only that, but G20 support the G20 Sustainable Finance Report. And the other point is health, about healthy aspect. Like healthy aspect is now COVID-19 pandemic, and then monkeypox, and vaccine technology. There are so many point 52, but I think we cannot discuss it one by one. Maybe I have discussed 10. It's just now I have discussed 10. And this is Ukraine President Zelensky. Zelensky not came to Indonesia, but he followed the virtual meeting. We know that really Ukraine is not a member of G20, not. But Ukraine invited by Indonesia government to follow the G20 because so many country like USA, Canada, said Indonesia, oh, Indonesia, you must invite the Ukraine. Yes. So finally Indonesia agreed to invite Zelensky, and Jokowi gave the invitation when Jokowi visited Ukraine in June, yes, in June this year. So the point about Zelensky is there are 10 important points we discussed by Zelensky. He discussed about the obey of United Nations pickup. And then the stop of the war, ecocide, and then Russia military was it down in the Ukraine again. So the first point is nuclear issue. Why Zelensky discuss about the nuclear? Because we know that Russia have changed the district in Ukraine, Zaporizhia. So Zaporizhia is one of the Indonesia, like PLTNS, Indonesia. And then the second point is about the food. Because we know that Ukraine is one of the country who very important about the food in the world, because Ukraine have wheat, and then there are so many cities from Ukraine, and then the war is affected to the war. Why? Because now Ukraine and Russia cannot export his food, and then so many country in the world like with the food. So United Nations, Turkey is the like mediation between Russia and Ukraine about the global food. And then the third is energy. Why Zelensky choose this point? Because the 14% in energy infrastructure in Ukraine have destroyed by Russia. Because Russia are destroying the transformer equipment, and then about the district, yes. And then the fourth point is the freedom of all people who judged by Russia. And there are 11,000 children who deportation to Russia. So the 11,000 children deportation to Russia, and now not with his parent again. So now the 11,000 children not with his parents again. So Zelensky want to his freedom, and then the second is the envoy to United Nations, because United is the sixth is about the what is ecocide. Ecocide is the evil to the environment. and the other one is like meeting. Yeah. So this is like a brief discussion from Sanskrit. This photo is when the leader in this is Justin Trudeau, Prime Minister of Canada, and then Narendra Modi, Prime Minister of India, and then Mark Rutte, Prime Minister of Netherlands, Xi Jinping, President of China, and this is Sunak, Prime Minister of UK. So, the leader is batik in gala dinner, and it is so many people. Oh yes, and it is the tradition, because in every year when there is a gala dinner, the leader of the board will use the clothes of the host country. So because Indonesia have batik, so they must use the host clothes. There is batik. So the batik, the host have give the batik, and the leader can choose for wear in gala dinner. And in gala dinner is very very special moment. Why? Because there are so many singer and dancers who do gala dinner, and the location of gala dinner is Lora Wisnu Kencana, yes, GBK, yes. GBK is very famous place in Bali, yes. Because GBK is very historical in Bali. And but some people said that Xi Jinping and China Sorry, Xi Jinping and Sergei Lavrov, Prime Minister of Russia, we are batik, and it is enough same, because the color is purple, and there are some like flowers, yes, and it is fair enough with Sergei Lavrov. And Rishi Sunak and Justin Trudeau, Prime Minister of Canada and Prime Minister of UK, choose the enough party too. Enough same party. And this is our President Jokowi and First Lady of Indonesia. And beside the Jokowi, there is Narendra Modi, Prime Minister of India. Why? Because Prime Minister of India will be President of G20 next year after Indonesia. And I agree that in presidential there are three countries. So the first is the host, the second is the last presidency, and the third is the next presidency. So the Indonesia presidency G20, there are three countries, Indonesia, India, and Italy, because Indonesia and the host now, and then Italy in last year, India in next year. So In every year about G20, G20 meeting always have three cooperation countries. After the gala dinner, but in that gala dinner, Macron didn't wear party, yes. Only the white skirt. So after the gala dinner, Macron walked in Bali Street, yes.
Itulah rekaman saat Emmanuel Macron turun dari kendaraan pribadinya dan memutuskan berjalan kaki di ruas jalan protokol Bali. Macron bahkan menggendong seorang bayi, menyapa warga setempat dan menerima permintaan foto warga. Emmanuel Macron juga meskipun dikelilingi para pengawal, nampak menikmati acara jalan malam santainya tersebut. Pihak Polri menyatakan Macron seberjalan kaki dari Simpang Uluwatu sampai dengan Politeknik Jimbaran sekitar pukul 22 lewat 20 menit waktu Indonesia bagian tengah. Diketahui Macron memiliki dekatan emosional dengan Bali. Lantaran waktu kecil.
So, after Macron went to gala dinner, Macron walked to Bali Street and carrying the baby, and then so many Bali citizen want to selfie with him too. And Macron walked at 20 past 8 p.m. and walked 2 kilometers. And this is the abroad ministry of Russia, Sergei Lavrov. We know that Sergei Lavrov only not follow the meeting up to final. Why? So Sergei Lavrov only with testimony, Sergei Lavrov went to Russia and changed by Finance Ministry of Russia. There are some media said when Sergei Lavrov came to Indonesia, came to Bali, Sergei Lavrov went to hospital because he's diseased. But Russia ministry rejected that claim. But yes, so Sergei Lavrov don't follow the meeting up to the end. Oh yes, and then Joe Biden really only went to Bali in one day, only one day. But when Joe Biden follow the meeting up to the end, yes, because Joe Biden. The Joe Biden grandson is granddaughter, yes, granddaughter will married, yes, will married. So Joe Biden don't want to follow the meeting up to final, but finally Joe Biden follow the meeting up to finals. And this is when Joe Biden want to go home to his country, he said to Sandiaga Uno, yes. Sandiaga Uno dan oh I don't want to I want to in Bali and I don't want to go to USA, yes. Because Joe Biden, when Joe Biden came to Bali, Joe Biden appreciate the wonderful Indonesia. Yes. He said, "Oh, wonderful, splendid, like wonderful, wonderful, splendid, amazing." So when Joe Biden came to Bali, they said three words: yes, wonderful, splendid, and amazing. And when Joe Biden look the kecak, yes, kecak. Kecak dance, he said thank you to them, yes, and he appreciate, yeah, them. So now, oh, to pass for, yes, but there are some sites that we not yet discussed, so we will discuss next week. Mister.
Okay, thank you very much for
yes, because there are some stuff that we
present, because I think Strapon would like to stop actually, but you always there is no distance, yes, for me to stop you, because this theme is like was that integrated by yourself. Okay,
it's 15
so there
minutes,
is some
yes.
connection, so I think it's very bad if I suddenly I just stop you. You know what I mean?
Mm.
Good. This is very good, but I think it is not enough, yes?
Yes, so many slides.
Ah, okay, no problem, okay? So it is kind of the like part one, okay? And the next meeting with part two. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Okay. I think from here, Mr. Avon, not for giving you any question from for discussion, but maybe after part two or part three, if there is finish all. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, thank you very much for this meeting. It's very good for you. Okay. Yes, very good, very good.
Thank you.
Okay, wait.